Hello everyone, good afternoon, good morning, or good evening, wherever parts of the world you are watching from. I'm Lurcel.
And I'm Kirsten.
And it's day 12 of the 90 day challenge.
Today we are here to offer advice to overcome obstacles.
Did you know that overcoming obstacles is not easy? Well, overcoming obstacles often requires a combination of persistence, creativity, and resilience. So here are some pieces of advice to overcome obstacles. Number one, stay positive. Well, you need to maintain a positive mindset even though you are facing challenges. So a positive attitude can help you stay focused and motivated.
Number two, set clear goals. Define what you want to achieve and break it down into smaller tasks, smaller manageable tasks. This can make the problem seem less overwhelming.
That's very true. And number three, you need to learn from failure. You need to see the obstacles as opportunities for growth. Analyze what went wrong. So you need to learn from your mistakes and use that knowledge to approach the problem differently next time.
Definitely. You know, we all make mistakes. Sometimes we do the same things.
And you need to learn from mistakes, right?
Yeah. Number four, seek support. Don't be afraid to ask people for help. It could be your mentor,
your coach,
or some professional.
Yes. Even other friends, close to you.
It will help you gain valuable insights and knowledge in what to do. And they will also give you encouragement.
Yeah, that's true. So number four is you need to stay flexible. You need to be open to alternative solutions. And you need to be willing to adapt your approach if necessary. Because sometimes the path to overcoming obstacles may require thinking outside the box.
Number six, take action. Avoid dwelling on the problem and instead focus on taking a small step towards a solution. Even small actions. Actions can build a bit of momentum to lead to progress. Even if it's small progress, it's still progress towards a solution. So it doesn't matter too much.
Which means every little steps helps.
Like Tesco, every little.
So number seven is you need to stay persistent. So you need to keep pushing forward even when you faced with setbacks, challenges, or obstacles. You need to, because being persistent, it often pays off in the end. Because as long as you remain committed to your goals.
Number eight, practice self-care. Taking care of yourself physically and mentally is very important for your well-being. Also, you all have to eat well.
Yes.
We can't just be,
junk food.
Yeah.
You need to.
You can't just eat steak every day.
Steak every day.
or Doritos. You need to make sure you get enough sleep.
Yeah.
And have exercise for and do a hobby that helps for your brain.
That's true.
Or meditate. Read books.
To reduce stress.
It will help you reduce your stress.
So, and you need to celebrate progress. It's number nine. So you need to acknowledge and celebrate even the smallest victories along the way. Because if recognizing your progress can help maintain motivation and momentum. For example, if you did one simple task,
celebrate it.
You need to relax or whatever you
want
to do.
Watch a little bit of a video you like, or play basketball, whatever you like to do.
That's true.
Celebrate it no matter how small. Or even eat your favorite food. That's what.
It's always eating with Kirsten.
Yes, I love food.
He loves eating.
Last but not least, stay patient. Rome wasn't built in a day. Overcoming obstacles often takes a lot of time.
That's true.
You have to stay patient,
mm-hmm.
trust the process,
mm-hmm.
be consistent,
be persistent.
It will come. You will overcome that problem eventually.
Mm, that's very true. So I think that's a term of our advice for overcoming obstacles. And I hope, guys, you're able to take some of it. Take it away.
Have a blessed Friday.
Thanks for watching and have a blessed good Friday to everyone. Bye.